And it was just 2.5 years ago when we had the most secure border in decades under President Trump, doing 4 things: remain in Mexico, Title 42, in catch and release, and build the border wall. That's what President Trump did, and we had the lowest border crossings since last century. Now, under Joe Biden, we have far more record-setting numbers of people coming across the border than ever before. It's all because of Joe Biden's policies.